Hey, Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
I will cripple you!
I can't remember the last time we faced against a challenge. Or you call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn.
I'll take the run.
Unbelievable.
You mean
it? Stop
my I almost feel bad for you.
The big one is mine.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding that hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely lift them up.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
I bet Daddy's embarrassed to have to drag you
away. Yeah!
Shut it out. Focus.
She cut up your face and you'll do better.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mummy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
Ah! Ah! Thor, I'm welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him. Do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Then when can you kill a god? Jason? Wait, we were here before. Which way back?
Very well. To business. And for the youngster? Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. Something else for you, then. Forget you. And back to you. What else was there?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Giant's hand. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. Fish was sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
It's moving.
There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now.